Patrick Anderson, arguably the best wheelchair basketball player of all time, Anderson came out of retirement to compete in London. In the final, the 33-year-old played some of the best wheelchair basketball of his life, helping his team win their third gold medal in four Paralympics.
He was a candidate for the outstanding player of these games.
Johanna Benson, winning silver and breaking African records, the Namibian went on to make history when she won the 200-meter sprint, bringing home her country's first ever gold medal in either the Olympics or the Paralympics.
But Johanna Benson timed that beautifully.
Danielle Diaz. Diaz improved on his already impressive four gold medals in Beijing by winning an astounding six golds in London, all in world record times. At 24, he is one of the home favorites to win more gold when the 2016 Paralympic Games are held here in Rio de Janeiro.
Another big, big moment.
Alain Oliveira. A silver medalist in Beijing, the 20-year-old Brazilian came out of nowhere and surprised the world with an amazing last 50-meter effort to take the 200-meter Paralympic gold medal.
He's been caught by Alain Fontelez Cardoso Oliveira. He just came from absolutely nowhere.
David Weir. Weir used the significant pressure of being the home crowd hero to his advantage and proved unbeatable in his class, sealing the marathon, the 800 meter, the 1500 meter, and the 5000 meter titles. Alex Zanardi. Having lost his legs in a motor racing accident in 2001, the former F1 racer's two golds and silver medal at his first Paralympic Games were made even more poignant by the fact that his achievements took place on the same track he competed on as a Formula One driver.
He is an incredible character. To come back to sport, how much dedication Alex had mentally, physically, to win his gold medal was a fantastic achievement.